Here we'll examine some different pieces that come in the Mindstorms kit. First, we'll look at the beams. There's a variety of different style of beams, straight or angled. And in addition to that, the beams have different styles of holes. There's the traditional circle hole, but then there is also this cross hole that can be found on some of the beams. So for instance, if we look at the holes here at the end of this one, you can see the circle and the cross. This comes into play when we start talking about axles. As you're putting beams onto axles through the circle hole, the beam will move freely, and when put through the cross hole, it will then be held in place. Additionally, when you're working with the different types of axles and combining them on to beams, you might use bushings. Bushings are these pieces that are either full bushings or these little yellow half bushings. And those are really helpful when attaching beams onto the axles to hold them in place, as well as create spacers if you're combining multiple things together. In addition, there are a whole variety of different types of connectors that are available as well. Some of these, for instance, this one here, is very helpful for actually taking two axles and combining them together. This helps if there's a far distance that you're trying to reach and one axle doesn't do the job. In addition to this straight one, there's also one that helps connect axles at 90 degrees. Two of the connectors that I use a whole lot are these two right here. They're very helpful. They have pins on one side and standard connectors on the other. They either can work individually or work together to build all kinds of interesting shapes in 3D. Finally, we're talking about pins. There's a whole variety of different types of pins in the set. If we look at these black ones here, these are very traditional for connecting beams together. This one here has the traditional pin on one side, but an axle on the other. This blue one is actually 3 in length, which is helpful for connecting multiple beams together in a wider format. And then finally, this one here actually allows you to plug an axle into one side with a beam on the other.